Hi guys, Assalamualaikum. I'm here with my little sister's friend, right here. Right there. Okay, so this is another hijab tutorial. I'm making this one up as I go. Yeah. Okay, so of course, as with all of my tutorials, you're going to start off with a tube undercap. I like talking to myself. Sorry. And then we're going to do all of that goodness. Okay, maybe my head's a little bit bigger than yours because it's not fitting all the way. Okay, and then we're going to take this headband and squeeze the crap out of her head.
It's okay, I accept.
Hey, get out of that. Oh, that's not even mine. Okay, and then we're going to take
from this
really pretty hijab. Looks like this. And then we're going to put it down like that, how it's all nice and loose. I love talking to myself, guys. Can you tell? Huh? Yeah. Okay, and then we're going to okay, so you pin it on the one side, and then you just let a little bit of the extraness hang out. Sorry if I just stepped on your foot. Okay, so there's that part. And then we're going to take the hijab and bring it back around this way. And take it, ouch! And pin it right here on the side. Okay, so there's that part of it. And then you're gonna take it around. And you're gonna pin it on top of your ponytail, but still in your undercap. Okay, so stand up, please. Okay, can you turn around? Oops, wrong way there. Hold on, do it again. I messed up. Okay, that's the hijab style, and Assalamu alaikum. Bye, guys.